Oxy women's soccer team looking to knock off the first place Claremont-Mudd-Scripps Athenas. 13 seconds left. Katie McDonald, beautiful ball to Julie Khil. The chip shot header from the Skyac goals leader, and the celebration is on. With three to play, the Tigers sit in third place.